forgot my phone. So thank the good Lord above for the vlog, because I would have forgotten it unless I had said, ooh, I should vlog. This is Sarah's first festival.
Okay. First and last.
I mean, after the trauma of this
weekend. We will see you at Jeanette, dog. Yeah!
Okay, vlog, so we made it in here. We came in like the wrong door, and the security man made us like go through the metal detector. And he was like, everything on the table. You have to check everything. We're gonna check every last item that you have.
I didn't have anything illegal, but he made me feel like I did.
I felt like I was a criminal. So we checked in. I'm already having such a great time.
Mr. Checker has to bring his podium in.
Yeah, Mr. Checker is out by his car, pulling up to the correct door.
Brielle's boyfriend is here. Well, I guess ex-boyfriend, because he cheated on you.
This is where we insert the clip from the County Band Festival here. So insert here. Brielle is heartbroken. She's very heartbroken. All right, bye.
He's laying
down. There we go. Dang it, I missed it. Do it again. There's Mr. Checkeye with the podium in all his glory.
Oh. It's way too early for that.
We were supposed to get back at 10:30. It is now
11:30.
Oh my
god. You said this was supposed to be fun.
You lie.
Cut the cameras. Waiting for Mr. Checkeye to fix this. Fix it, Mr. Checkeye.
So off to lunch we go.
So how are we feeling? Scale 1 to 10?
I'm very tired.
She's very tired. I'm feeling a 7 right now.
I wouldn't even go that high.
Maybe even a 6. Maybe even a 6. Okay, a 6 or a 7, something along those lines.
There's a man on the wall.
Who is that? So there was this girl in front of me, and they were like tuning a piccolo, and she was like, it's sharp, it's sharp. And everyone was like, and then she was like, I have perfect pitch. And I was like, girl, no you don't.
All right, so Jeanette food.
Six out of ten.
I give it a 5. It was fine. Like there wasn't anything crazy special about it.
Okay, so I give it a 6.
Okay.
No, don't.
I want to go home.
So be honest. Be honest.
Yeah, who is that man?
All right, so we finally finished everything, I think.
Yeah, Mr. Tech Guy just went and he was killing it.
Us.
He cut me and Sarah and pushed us off the stage. I broke my ankle.
No, he didn't cut me. That's the problem.
Wait, he didn't cut you?
No, he cut me.
Well, I don't care. Anyways, I just got thrown under the bus and then he reversed it. And do you want to be in the vlog?
It's me playing a sad song in the world's smiling song.
He feels really bad. And
you just saw him.
No, he's talking to his real friends.
Yeah.
He didn't eat with us at lunch. That was so rude.
We're having a great time. My day has improved.
My mood has gotten better because Mr. Checkeye.
Mr. Checkeye. Love you. Easily the best director here. But we're not gonna tell him that I said that.
You guys, he's helping Brielle's boyfriend. Never before seen footage. Brielle, how does this make you feel? On your insides.
How does it feel when your band director loves your boyfriend?
Yeah, so now he's cheating.
Hey West, more like gay West.
Alright, so I officially can't feel my lips.
Right.
My mouth hurts so bad. For spring will turn to fall. In just no time at all.
My shoulder hurts
so bad.
My back hurts. I'm going to Pep Band. I'm going to my church.
I'm going to my church
to be locked in.
We're going to turn up. People are staring at you. Good.
Okay, vlog. So we in uniform. La 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 la. I don't know the actual melody. And I'm just over there.
Oh, you're recording.
Okay, vlog, so I just finished my concert and now we're going to Pep Band.
The after party
at Pep Band. And then I have to help with the student council thing and then we're gonna watch the Winter Guard show. It is 7:55 and the night is just beginning.
So time changed, it starts at noon.
Well. Maybe we won't go to the Winter Guard show. I'll see something. Renee's going to the Winter Guard show. But anyways, see you at Pep Band!
Hey Fox, I made it to Pep Band!
Lots is happening. Apparently, we were winning until I got here.
And so they're asking me to leave.
Don't be mean to me!
No! No! I need both my fingies for this.
Well, I sort of forgot to vlog the rest of this, but I ended up leaving the school around like 10-ish. I had a good day. It was a busy day. I feel like I've been up for 6 days. But yeah. Bye, vlog!